Welcome friends, today I am going to talk about a subspecies of a lion, which was not only powerful but also most iconic, majestic and magnificent. The Barbary lion Panthera liuliu, formerly native to North Africa, including the Atlas Mountains, and is now considered extinct in the wild. The Barbary lion was also called North African lion, Atlas lion, Nubian lion, and Egyptian lion. Widely considered as one of the most majestic and massive lion subspecies, the Barbary lion lived farther north than today's sub-Saharan cats. The cold temperatures of the Atlas Mountain winter meant larger manes sometime reaching their bellies. They also lived in much smaller groups than their cousins. Living in smaller groups was also an adaptation to living in a much more seasonal habitat, and small families require less food. The main prey of these lions included the Barbary stag, gazelle, and wild boar, and they competed with the extinct subspecies of the North African brown bear. The Barbary lion was long considered one of the biggest lion subspecies. The adult male Barbary lion was about 9.2 feet long from head to tail and 3.7 feet tall at the shoulder. The average weight of adult male ranging between 240 to 300 kilograms. In captivity, the biggest lion named as Simba that has been recorded around 375 kg. Until 2017, the Barbary lion was considered a distinct lion subspecies. While the historical Barbary lion was morphologically distinct, its genetic uniqueness remained questionable. Genetic research shows it falls into the same phylogeographic group as the Asiatic lion and is also closely related to lion population in West Africa. They had the most luxuriant and extensive manes amongst lions, with tresses on flanks and abdomen. Their frightening beauty made the Barbary lions popular among the Romans during gladiator games, which were held from 264 BC to 404 AD. Thousands of lions were slaughtered under Caesar. The Romans were infamous for their excesses, and this included mass slaughter of the Barbary lion. These magnificent animals were pitted against gladiator in the Colosseum in some of the most gruesome and bloodiest entertainment known to mankind. The population has been diminished since the mid-19th century following the introduction of firearms and bounties for shooting them. They were even owned by the royal families of Morocco. This exploitation meant that these lions were soon pushed into smaller and smaller territories in their already harsh environment. The extinction of the Barbary lion has always been a controversial subject. A comprehensive review of hunting and sighting records indicates that the last Barbary lion was shot in the Moroccan part of the Atlas Mountains in 1942. A small remnant population may have survived in remote mountain areas into the early 1960s. The last known sighting of a lion in Algeria occurred in 1956 in Beni Aur, Thailand district, and small remnant population may have survived into the early 1960s in remote areas. But now, genes of the Barbary lion are likely to be present in common European zoo lions, since this was one of the most frequently introduced subspecies. Therefore, many lions in European and American zoos, which are managed without subspecies classification, are in fact partly descendants of Barbary lions. But whether this is true or not is up for debate. But friends, we will never be able to compensate for the damage done to this subspecies of lion. So if we do not take any strict action soon, then all the lions still alive on this planet may one day become extinct like the Barbary lion.